Finally, I'm getting through. That was quite the tumble you took there. Luckily, your biometrics tell me you're A-okay. But before anything else, let's put that mech of yours back in one piece. Now flip that sucker sunny side up and hop in. We've got a planet to explore. Excuse my manners. One kind of stops expecting guests after 200 years. Name's PIP3R. That's Piper for short. Up there in the sky. That blinking dot is yours truly. But enough introductions. Let's get you situated and make you at home. Never ceases to amaze. That magnificent mech, those high-powered tools, and even that ship of yours. The Farm Mech project really was extraordinary. Such a shame that it got canceled in the end. It always puzzled me why Earth was so quick to give up on the Farm Mech project, sending us probes out to the edge of the galaxy to scan for hospitable planets. That was no small feat. Desperate times, I suppose. The light-year frontier for Mars does make some sense. It was a lot closer would sustain Earth's population, at least for a while. think about the thousands of people who initially came to Q2. Taking a chance on this one-way trip only to get abandoned. But for generations, they've managed to thrive here. Your neighbors are quite tenacious, huh? You weren't sent here for a mission that's been canceled for nearly 2 centuries. You probably found that ship in a scrap heap somewhere and took off a greener pasture drive. No need to answer. It doesn't matter. I'm just happy to finally have some company. this old thing caught your eye, huh? It's an ancient megastructure. No way to tell what it was built for. Maybe it's just a huge art installation. Either way, it's no matter now. For all intents and purposes, it's just another mountain. Can't wait to analyze this! Done the trick. The ecosystem in this region is adjusting itself lickety split. In all my years, I've never seen anything like it. I sent countless reports to Earth, telling them this was it. A new home for humanity. There just might be hope for this planet yet.
Yeah.
hope you had a good night's sleep. Restoring that region yesterday felt great. Maybe there are some more good to be done around here. Keep a lookout, will ya?
Of the frontier. The name's Dolores, but my friends call me Lola. And I'm your friendly neighborhood merchant. I'll add that dock of yours to my trading route. Catch me there if you need anything.
Useful. Keep it good until tomorrow. to the legs, huh? Revved up and ready to go. Oh yeah, the ruins. Yeah, there's a bunch of them littered around the planet. Never did figure out who left them. I tried scanning them with all my instruments over and over. Got nothing to show for it. Feel free to scrutinize them. Maybe you'll spot something I missed. Your mech scared the daylights out of them. more light-footed approach is needed here. Wakey, wakey, partner. Let's build something jaw-dropping today. Something that'll inspire us while we do a hard day's work. Good until tomorrow. another ruined site. I wonder what it has in store for us. If you're worried about alien monsters, don't be. These things have not moved an inch since I first arrived. Whoever used to live here has not been around for a long time. Maybe we should leave the mech behind if we want to get close. No worries. Everything looks intact. For the count. Great job! I knew this planet had more beauty to uncover. It just needed a little TLC is all. If my long-range transmitter hadn't broken ages ago, I'd send Earth one final report. Told you so. Plus maybe a few choice words you don't need to hear. Wakey, wakey, partner. Restoring that region yesterday felt great. Maybe there are some more good to be done around here. Keep a lookout, will ya? Is one of my favorites. Hold it over until tomorrow. More ruins. I haven't seen these ones before. I gotta admit, they do look a lot more intriguing from your point of view. Whatever material they're made of is incredibly resistant to scanning. From up here, they have the same readings as a dull rock. And I find most rocks fascinating. stopping out for some fresh air? Let's skedaddle! nothing like a good night's rest. Remember to harvest any crop that has become fully grown today. No use in waiting for that sweet reward any longer than needed. wakey-wakey, partner. The decorating you did yesterday really lit up the place. It's really beginning to feel like a home. The harvest is in danger. Can make good use of this. That'll be useful. That'll be useful. Morning. Hope you had a good night's sleep. I'm really thankful that you're here, you know? Sorry if it's a bit out of nowhere, but, well, I didn't realize how lonely I was until there was someone else. I had nobody to talk to but myself. And trust me, I'm a terrible listener. Thanks for helping me get my thoughts in order. Should make things easier. This should make things easier. Thank you. stopping out for some fresh air? Revved up and ready to go. Right. Exopharma. Maybe we could put that new building to good use. Sure they appreciate a stompin' mech. Hey there, little fella. Ah, you scared him. Easy does it.
Thank you. Poor thing. Your mech scared the daylights out of him.
Mention this huge door. It completely slipped my mind. Did some scans on it many years ago, but the readings were mostly nonsense. Now hang on a second. The energy readings are spiking right now. Could this place have been activated somehow? But it looks like it's got a bit more to go. Whatever we've been doing around here, let's keep doing it.
Wakey, wakey, partner. Remember to harvest any crop that has become fully grown today. No use in waiting for that sweet reward any longer than needed.
Thank you.
take a look.
Keep working at it.
Thank you.
shooting. This will hold it over until tomorrow. Wakey, wakey, partner. The decorating you did yesterday really lit up the place. It's really beginning to feel like a home. Maybe we should leave the mech behind if we want to get close. Well, now, easy does it. Didn't scratch the paint. Thank you. didn't scratch the paint. Hope you're well this fine morning. Remember to harvest any crop that has become full of grub today. No use in waiting for that sweet reward any longer than needed.
Make your pick.